Focus fusion will be much cheaper because, first of all, it's a very small device. Second, it produces electricity directly by putting charge particles through a sort of high-tech transformer and not using big and expensive equipment to turn steam into electricity through turbines the way it's done today.